tonight. First a pandemic, then getting cancer. Losing your job, getting cancer. Just one of these would make for a bad year, but one Austin man, both have shattered his world. Our Alex Tejada brings us his story as his community steps up to lend a helping hand.
Michael Odegaard has been playing pool at the Bakery Lounge in Austin for years.
Unfortunately, one day Mike came to me down here and he's like, man, I can't play summer league. He was actually playing our summer pool and he had to bow out. And I was like, really, is everything okay? And
I was having trouble walking, I was having some hip pain. And they did a CT scan at the ER and it came back, they found a lesion on my hip.
But that was not all.
They found that there was a spot on my rib too. So then they figured it was multiple myeloma. And they wanted to know if it was in the bone marrow or not.
It was, in fact, in the bone marrow and an aggressive form of myeloma, which is very rare in someone Mike's age. Even worse, he had been out of work since the pandemic.
So we kind of went down to one income, my wife's income. So paying rent and car payments and stuff has been tough.
So the Bakery Lounge decided to hold a benefit for him, complete with a pool tournament, food, raffles, and a silent auction.
And a ton of sponsors, donations, I should say, over $6,000. Tons and tons of stuff. The local community and local businesses really stepped up.
Mike recently finished a second cycle of chemotherapy.
So the chemo's going well. My first checkup was a couple weeks ago. My numbers were down pretty good.
Later in the year, he will have to undergo a bone marrow transplant and be away from home for 5 to 7 weeks.
I'm anxious, nervous, and I know that I'm in good hands at Mayo. They're very successful treatments.
Mike is a big sports fan who is excited to have the Vikings and Twins back, but finds his motivation from somewhere else.
I have a 7-year-old daughter, so that's my number one. She's my everything, so live for her.
And Sorensen's motivation for helping out?
We have to, and really is. I actually graduated with Mike as well, so I've known him for, I don't even know.
And just as they have before, the Austin community wrapped their arms around one of their own, even in a pandemic and at a pool tournament with COVID guidelines.
Here we are with somebody local that needs our help, and we're just here trying to help them.
In Austin, Alex Tejada, KTDC News.
The silent auction continues at Austin's Bakery Lounge until 7 o'clock. If you're unable to make it and would still like to help out, we'll have a link to Mike's GoFundMe page on the web version of this story. And now we're going to get a quick check on the weather. Meteorologist Amanda Morgan joins us from the weather patio. A cloudy one today, Amanda.
Yeah, Barrett, another kind of gray.